Kaman Corporation is an American aerospace company, known primarily as the aerospace subcontractor of McDonnell Douglas, Grumman, and others. Kaman also has a number of unique products, occupies narrow niches of the civilian market of special purpose helicopters, and creates specialized machines for military customers. Among the most famous is the K-Max, designated K-1200, a helicopter with intermeshing rotors. It is optimized for external cargo load operations and is able to lift a payload of over 2.7 tons, which is more than the helicopter's empty weight. An unmanned aerial vehicle version with optional remote control has been developed and evaluated in extended practical service in the war in Afghanistan. K-Max made its maiden flight on December 23, 1991, and discontinued production in 2003. However, due to increasing market demand, in June 2015, Kaman announced it could begin production of the K-Max again. The K-Max is a single-seat helicopter. It has a length of 16 meters, with rotor running of 15.67 meters, a height of 4.14 meters, an empty weight of 2.33 tons, and a maximum takeoff weight of 2.95 tons. The K-Max is classified as a synchropter, meaning a helicopter that uses an intermeshing rotor system. The rotors, turning in opposite direction and at opposing angles in such a way that they generate lift while steering clear of one another's rotations. It is believed that such a scheme greatly simplifies the control of the helicopter in hover mode or at low speed. Using this scheme helps the K-Max eliminate conventional tail rotor. The K-Max has a very thin fuselage. The pilot sits in a cockpit with burst side canopy windows, giving him a great view of the front and sides. Kaman K-Max is made of light alloy. The blades and flaps are of high-strength carbon and glass fiber-reinforced plastic materials. The engine drives two pairs of intermeshing and contra-rotating rotor blades. Two rotors are connected by gears in transmission, so the rotors never hit each other. The undercarriage of the conventional layout, with two single-gueared main landing gear legs and a single-gueared nose landing gear leg. The K-Max is powered by Honeywell T5317A1 turboshaft engine with 1,350 horsepower. Kaman's helicopter can reach a top speed of 190 km per hour, a range of up to 560 km with full load. The Kaman K-Max can carry suspended loads of over 2,700 kilograms. It is in service with various civil operators around the world, and is used for construction, forestry, logging, agricultural work, firefighting, and transportation. Kaman Aerospace said that the upgraded version of the K-Max will receive a new more powerful turboshaft engine, as well as a new onboard electronics. In addition, the Synchropper case and its rotors will be subjected to some modifications. Today, in the world, fly around 40 K-Max. Most of them belong to the United States Marine Corps. The helicopters were also delivered to the ground forces of Colombia and civilian companies in Germany, New Zealand, Peru, and Switzerland. My video about Kaman K-Max K-1200 helicopters ends here. Thank you for watching. If you find this video interesting, please give me your thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to support the channel. Goodbye and see you again in the next videos.